betting what we're gonna see in the marketplace.
The same thing we saw when we flew in.
Yeah, but it'll be up close. Nowhere really stunk sometimes, but...
Flark! Over there!
There's so many of them. I thought most nobodies would have rejected the promise.
Everyone wants something they can't have.
Yeah, but these crooks were suspicious of anyone giving them anything for free.
Yeah, I don't know, Rocket. Like Gamora said, everybody wants something.
The church tailors their offer to the individual.
Seems to me most of them would give in.
Or they'd be killed. An easy choice.
They got Flark and Faith batteries everywhere.
Just like on Hal's Hope.
Perhaps they have built another giant ray gun inside the Continuum Cortex.
To siphon Faith from multiple worlds at once? Is that even possible?
The energy ain't filling these batteries. It's moving away from them.
So they're powering something.
Sure looks like it. Don't suppose we could try tricking them again? Make them believe we're all promised up?
Not unless you can fake that purple glow they all seem to have.
Hey! Check it out! We got bad guys!
Lousy Munchmarkers! Get ready to die!
They do not fear death.
Don't mean we can't hurt them first!
I thought you'd never ask!
Now is the time to strike! Let's make him feel it!
If only they knew the truth!
Sir Gollum, what can you do?
The Altis walked right into that one!
Are there none left to fight?
More batteries the deeper we go. 100 units says they're tied to the fulfillment.
The priest said that they were bringing...
They can't raise the dead, especially after we save Nikki.
When we are done here, we will need to tell a Rhapsodist about these adventures.
A what?
They are the keepers of Katathia War. This will be an epic tale.
I had a contact here. Rotations about.
You did? Was it Blurf?
No. The Dupin.
Butts, maybe?
Whoa, wait.
Cat free. He always gave room to creep.
Hut.
Looks like we can squeeze through.
We must be close to the Mantlo's bar. Can you see it?
Not really. There's a lot of debris in the way.
There is no way through this wall.
Could be a bunch of wackos just waiting for us on the other side.
Good point. Peter, you should find a way over to check.
What? Hey!
Whoa!
Peter!
Well, that didn't work.
Clark, I'm going in.
What about the fanatics?
I'll toast them if I see them. We're the only ones that can do this, right?
Gamora, you should be able to get your sword in there now. Give me a boost.
Let's hope it holds.
Oh, Scott! Not Mantlo's. Look at her. This is personal, Quill.
I'm surprised the church was able to seize the cortex. Seemed pretty secure last time.
Wasn't half as secure as the dog thought.
The church's forces increased by the tick. Their superior numbers could have easily breached the defenses.
Well, we got just the five of us. Filling us all with confidence there, big guy.
Okay. Gotta make a passage here.
There's been no sign of Goldie Braun since he leapt from our ship.
Adam Warlock.
Might be splattered somewhere across the lower city.
Or got picked up by a wandering creep squad.
Or maybe he was lying about which side he was on and is just waiting to attack us.
The Warlock carries an old grudge. He's not aligned himself with the Grand Uniform.
I've been thinking about what Warlock said.
Which part? He hasn't stopped talking since we met him.
About how Nikki and that Magus thing might be too intertwined to save her.
Is that what he said? It's easier to understand Bug Lady. Wonder if any of these fortune tellers saw this coming.
Unlikely. They were all charlatans.
Most of them were pickpockets and fences. Pretty useful people to know. Yeah, what do we need the Golden Boy for anyways? We were doing fine without him.
I was not fine. Magus was devouring my soul. Your memory is suspect.
You know why we need Warlock to stop Magus' space magic ritual? We don't know space magic!
Yeah, because that ain't a real thing.
Man, I'm not so sure anymore, not after Lamentis. None of this makes any sense, but Mantis gave us somebody who can fight it.
Somebody who also makes no sense.
Exactly! I think. He can deal with his evil twin.
Sweep is nearly complete.
They must have started the fulfillment already.
Why?
I just figured there'd be more converted around up here.
Why do you cry, Rodent?
I'm not crying. I'm just remembering all the drops I did.
Looks like a dead end.
For some. More than others.
Hard to believe how much the place has changed.
Even if they rebuild, it'll likely never be the same. The destruction is pretty massive.
Guess that means some of the crooks here put up a fight.
A valiant effort in the face of certain defeat.
The Emporium used to be right here. Did the church destroy it?
Doubt it. The Collector probably blasted out of here at the first sign of trouble.
Before the first sign. The Collector's supposed to be able to see the future.
Hey, how did he... Looks like the church is trying to keep us out of there.
That's not gonna work.
Whoa. The Emporium used to be right here. Did the church destroy it?
Doubt it. The Collector probably blasted out of here at the first sign of trouble.
Before the first sign. The Collector's supposed to be able to see the future.
Wait, how did he move the whole Emporium?
It was a ship.
Huh. Never would have guessed it from the inside.
Maybe it's more of a shuttle. Groot's right. We're getting distracted.
They must have started the fulfillment already.
Why?
I just figured there'd be more converted around up here.
Oh man, Rocket's talked about these. He's gonna love this.
Destruction is pretty massive.
Guess that means some of the crooks here put up a fight.
A valiant effort in the face of certain defeat.
We're dropping like flies soon enough. Drop me, guys!
That one's tapping out!
Time to close his eyes! Permanently!
This looks like a dead end.
For some more than others.
Wonder if Cosmo's gonna keep control of the station once this mess is sorted.
You fear he will lose his command. Careful, Peter Quill.
Guys, look down. It's an awful lot of light.
You're thinking it's the full Flarkman, ain't you? But it could just be runoff from the cables. Whatever these whack jobs are up to, they need a lot of juice.
Perhaps this is how they powered their fleet to reach Lamentis.
Nah, the Cortex could...
Nikki had Warlock's Soul Stone in her hand. What if it's fused there and Raker's trying to remove it?
Like he did with Goldilocks? Didn't work all that well the first time.
The girl may have sensed the evil in the stone, insistently try again.
Or she's outlived her usefulness and Raker wants the stone's power for himself.
Regardless, we must reach the Undercity to find the girl and stop whatever they are doing.
And we'll have to be ready for them to try and stop us.
Converted ones will be prepared to die in order to bring their loved ones back to life.
Which is pretty ironic, if you think about it.
Our level of cooperation is invigorating. We have become a formidable team.
Yep, sure have, Drax.
Ain't we just one big, happy Flarkin family?
What are you doing with that garbage?
She's not garbage.
Like
squad!
Let's pop that fool! So he stops handing out treats!
It's hard to be a treat!
Get the breathing room, bro!
Puddle magic! The sorcerer is healing the others!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's do that to him!
Gotta get on Flatface! He's mending his friends!
And he should be the first!
Flatface!
That way the gun's the target!
Yeah, well, that makes him a target in my books!
What the? Coach is choosing his team member!
Let's never tie that!
Been too long since I blew something up!
Gamora! What's going on? Toss him around!
The hovering shaman is blessing his fight!
Yeah, the sooner that guy's down, the better!
Never better.
Yep, definitely not good.
Gamora, wait! Hold on a sec!
Why? So more children can be sacrificed in the name of Rager's flarked-up church!
Of course not, just...
Just what, Peter?
I don't know. Breathe.
Every minute we waste. We don't have time to breathe.
I know Rager brings back bad memories.
This isn't about Thanos! It's about Nikki, and what men like Raker and Thanos do to girls like her. Like me, my sister. If I had just been better at protecting Nebula, maybe she wouldn't be dead.
Whoa, what? Nebula's dead? How? By who? Tell me, so I can find him and shake his Kratakin hand.
By me.
You killed your sister?
She is the one you saw in the Matriarch's promise.
That's how I knew it was a lie. The Nebula I knew had been twisted into a hateful, vengeful monster thing. One who would never stop unless I stopped her. So I did. I just never expected to survive.
Why didn't you say something?
It's not exactly a conversation starter. Hi, I'm Gamora. I murdered my sister. Can we be friends? Of course we can't. How can you be friends with a monster? Why would you want that on your team? A team I actually... kind of enjoyed being on, all things considered.
Well, I hate Nebula, so I actually would have
what? I'm just saying it don't change nothing.
Actually, it changes everything. The most deadly woman in the galaxy just admitted she loves us.
I did not.
You did. You said you were in love with us right after the part about killing your sister.
I said I enjoyed your company.
That is the Catathian definition of love.
Like. I'll give you like. Can we just move on?
Agreed. That's about all the love fest I can take.
We accept you, Gamora Zenobri.
Pretty sure we're married now.
This is excruciating.
All right, I'm pretty sure we've all caught our breath. What say we go stop a nutjob cult leader?
Yes. Shut it down!
Let's get to the bridge. Cosmos Tower is the quickest way.
that kid in the ritual thing?
I could not miss him.
You think the church did that to his head, or was the poor sucker born like that?
Should be prepared in case the Grand Unifier arrives.
I'm more than ready.
Why do they keep blocking everything off?
Because now they expect us.
We need to find another way to the bridge.
That seems long enough for a bridge.
Unless it crumbles when it falls.
It's too wide to cross.
Maybe we can bridge the gap.
We keep saying bridge, and it's starting to sound like a made-up word.
All words are made up.
Drax?
I have been eager to topple something over.
You know, I usually hated when that Cosmos spotlight would shine down on me.
Really? A fate force field?
If we can find the power source, we should be able to turn it off.
Let's get looking then.
So, Gamora, how am I supposed to drop the most interesting thing she's ever done?
All right, dead ahead! Let's book it!
Now is not the time for literature!
But this would make a great story!
If we're alive, the...
Guardians of the Galaxy. The Matriarch has chosen to enact the fulfillment from this station. And you shall not stop her.
She hasn't chosen anything. You've been manipulating her from the start.
She is the light. And I am merely her servant.
Kinda hard to be the light with that dark monster thingy inside of her.
Blasphemy! You may have rejected her promise, but you will believe when it returns you from death's cold clutches.
Your pain has pushed you to a perilous precipice, old friend.
I saw you die.
The form is fleeting, but the foundation remains forever. Now cease this stubborn senselessness before it reaps a ruinous reward.
Ruinous.
Zombie!
Ruffle off, Drax!
I swear, if Warlock kills Raker before I get a chance, I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
Need some breathing room, Groot!
So many lousy angles to cover!
Keep shooting! I'll get closer!
I have vanquished this Nullipore traitor!
Look!
With my fist!
Boy, his Uniwalker are still at it!
Hold on, the God stuff wasn't just talk!
Proceeding dogs! On this, we are agreed!
Oh. Ready!
Make sure you don't fall off!
Make sure those snipers don't hit you either!
Any ideas?
I have seen a sign!
Being shot at ain't enough of a sign?
I am referring to the billboard! Perhaps it can be cut loose! Perhaps will tell tale of our battles here!
Oh man! Back on Earth, there was this great song! Oh, you, Rocket! Well, I guess Goldie survived that jump!
A Warlock is more valiant than I believed!
His face. It was all like, oh, my gilded glutes.
Regal rear.
His perfect posterior. His
champion cheeks.
What's so special about Goldie anyway? Yeah, he's strong. But what good is strong against ridiculous, unrelenting firepower?
You stop a turbulent ocean with your bullets.
Yes.
One day we must test your theory.
Giving up.
Just in time, because we're not getting back on that bridge.
I know where we are. There's a road nearby that intersects the main bridge to Cosmos.
That's one way down.
The best way.
This carnage brings back troubling memories of worlds I destroyed.
Always wondered, what did you use to do that? Some kind of mega bombs?
Rocket.
Blades. My own hands. And feet. Knees. Elbows. Often my forehead.
Always knew Nowhere would get raided, but not like this. Thought it would be the world mine cracking down on them.
They do have Nova Corps converts in their forces, so you weren't completely wrong.
Anyone see a way across?
I am Groot.
Yeah, we can't do nothing with that sign in the way, Quill. Must suck to be a celestial head, just floating around the edge of the universe's stuck toilet. And then parasites move in and build a space station. They start digging out your brain.
Ba-ba-ba-boom, baby!
You sure are destroying a lot of advertising today.
Like we need another reminder to buy Kallax cream.
I am Groot.
Groot thinks we'll be nowhere royalty once we save it. Assuming they don't blame us for the Grand Unicorn. And the brainwashing cult. And the Magus World Destroyer thing. You know what? Maybe we should avoid nowhere for a while. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Perhaps we should summon the ship to deliver us to our destination.
Ain't no way they'd let us land anywhere near the big party. We're so close.
Warlock better not kill Raker before I get to him.
I am eager to pull that sorcerer's insides to the outside.
I don't need another round. Warlock can squeeze the life out of that freak for all I care. What kind of flarknard only puts controls on one side?
Don't suppose Groot knows another side route.
If I could just get to the other side, I could hack that thing and drop the bridge.
If you can get to the other side, we can get to the other side, and it wouldn't matter.
Throw me.
What?
Throw me! Just get muscles to huck me across.
Are you kidding? After the fit you threw last time?
This ain't like the last time. You all... I trust you guys.
Leave this to me!
Whoa!
Valued member of this team, not a tool to be thrown about.
Worried about this ritual. And what's really gonna happen if we can't stop it?
Ain't gonna be dead people coming back, holding hands and wagging tails, that's for sure.
We won't have to worry about that. I know I can get through to Nikki. This is Raker's doing, not hers.
I won't give up on her either.
Nor will I.
Yeah, and neither will the Grand Unicorn.
He will regret it.
Dumb are these flarknards to even fall for this full flarkment garbage.
Magus demands adulation, trapping you with vile illusion while feeding on your soul.
I felt it in my promise too. That endless hunger.
Oh yeah. Hungry is an understatement.
Holy faith!
All that light isn't leading to the cortex. It is the cortex.
How could that mutt let this happen?
Looks like you'll get to ask him yourself.
This isn't going to end
well. Cosmo!
We've got to get down there!
Don't count him out just yet. I've seen him get out of worse scrapes.
This is being exposed to the promise!
No!
Get away from my dog! Keep the breathing room, Groot! shooting that big bot for hours!
Here! Drax needs help!
The Mars Command is number one! Thou shalt stab! We're the resistance now!
This Flatnard's sucking up all my shots! Move it!
Blow him up!
I just knocked a mind blaster!
What is next, Peter Jones?
Is it me or are we barely catching this thing?
Another cultist quelled!
Last time someone got stabbed!
Gamora! Cut that!
We should switch to the hard stuff!
Broke another cultist!
Nowhere security is in big trouble after this!
They'll be happy!
Doc! There goes the arm!
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
Things built up! We need to really pile it on!
Cosmo! Talk to us here! Guys, huddle up!
He's right. We're getting our butts kicked.
They appear to be superior.
We can't take this any longer, Peter.
Every battle comes with some kind of curveball, but trying to predict where it's gonna land only makes it worse.
This isn't helping, Peter.
I'm telling you not to overthink it. Right? Who's with me?
I suspect you're the moon, idiot. Yeah,
well,
yeah.
I'll rub it in. Hold fast. Feel my wrath.
I guess this means there's no.
We're the resistance now!
Let's go!
Wanna see some fireworks? Who knew whooping cultists could be this much fun?
Way to take him to church, man!
Here's a little song I wrote.
You
might want
to
sing it note for note.
Clark, are you doing? He's one of them now.
He's our friend.
Yeah, so is Drax. And I ain't going inside this fleabag's head.
Maybe it doesn't have to come to that. Hey, buddy. Are you,
Take him out before it's too late.
Wait! He's still in there. I can hear him.
I hear only barking.
Focus your mind. He's there.
Flarka, just shoot the mutt!
No! You can do this, Peter. He knows you.
Easy, bud. Friends, remember?
Is Peter cool? Cosmo knows never lie.
Yeah, buddy. It's me. It's all of us.
Where is... Cosmo smelled... smell of... nowhere.
Where else would we be, Furbrain?
His mind is addled. Or he is simply a dog.
Keep doesn't see us. He's still in the promise.
Cosmo, where are you? What do you see?
Blue sky and cars to chase. Cosmo is back. Duma, how you say? Home.
He's talking about Earth.
Smell of fresh grass. Feeling of dirt between paws. No psychic burden, just walkies for going. And the ball for fetching.
If you missed your home planet, could you not simply return at any time?
Nowhere is your home. Right here and now.
Nowhere is nothing. Dead heads, mind for scrap.
It's way more than that. This place is special.
If by met you mean I saved your bark, then yeah, we met here.
It's true. Nowhere was first place since Earth. Cosmo not feel like stray dog. First time, Cosmo forget what was lost.
This place is a haven for misfits like us. Like you. It's home. Earth is just some rock where you were born.
It's not about rock. It's about what Cosmo had on rock. Foot of bed for sleeping, belly for rubbing, collar with name.
You miss being someone's property?
Cosmo not property. Belong to family. Then one day, family gone. Men in suits sent Cosmo into space. Cosmo searched many dog years for those he lost, but yet.
You had owners. It sounds like they gave you up.
I lost my family too. My mom died right in front of me when I was just a kid.
Then Piotr Quill should know. Cosmo would work like dog to his family back.
If they are part of this promise, these humans are most assuredly dead. Do not be swayed by the bribe of their return as I was.
Promise is only empty until fulfillment be. Perhaps it's Katathia who lost hope too quickly.
Come on, Cosmo, you gotta know this doesn't smell right.
Piotr Quill is right. Cosmo human have no smell.
They are wicked perversions. You must bite them with all your might.
Be gone! Cosmo not fetch your lies.
That's it, buddy. You tell him!
Nowhere is Cosmo home be. His pups, his family. We'll protect at all costs!
Sick him, boy!
Should we help him? I mean, we may need him.
I am optimistic for the beast's recovery.
Cosmo's got his mission. We've got ours. Let's get to the Cortex. You think he'll be okay?
He's got a thick coat.
All right, I still got access codes from when me and Groot were on vacation.
You mean when you quit the team?
Why do you always gotta be so... Flark! Attacking scratch snatchers! Gah!
Cosmo changed the codes.
Perhaps you entered the code incorrectly. I have made the same mistake.
With those sausage fingers? Of course you have. These nimble digits don't make mistakes.
I fear I will regret this.
Just don't start kicking up dust. Wonder if the church even realizes what was being mined down here. They're standing on top of the most valuable resource in the galaxy.
The miners they have converted will remember.
Who would they even sell it to?
That's a good point.
Shortcuts.
In case you ain't noticed, the entire geometricals of this place have been flarked.
So, stolen codes, jail time. What exactly were you and Groot doing down here before?
We got a gig from an old contact at Mantlo's before you barged in for a family reunion with Mr. No Lips.
Not the weirdest guy I know.
You're the weirdest guy I know. The flark was that?
An earthquake?
Unlikely. We are not on Earth.
Whatever they're doing, I think they just took it to the next level. Drax, how do you keep from breaking your hands smashing through everything?
Ritual must be starting soon.
Good question, bud. How do we know we could even stop something this powerful? Eh, probably a question for the bug lady. Too bad she ditched us.
Raker said Nikki chose nowhere for the ritual, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna have a hard time letting that one go.
But that means Magus chose it. Probably because of the cortex and how it can provide instant access to all believers everywhere. So we're gonna shut the door in its ugly face, ruin its big day, and kick it when it's down.
Yuck.
I am so done with brains and the Universal Church of Crap.
The way the church spreads their faith tech everywhere, it's like some weird disease.
Groot says if it's a disease, it's a pretty one. He likes the colors.
I've seen enough gold to last a lifetime.
Guardian of Galaxy, Cosmo is owing Bolshoi again.
Welcome back! Hey, we've got an army of church goons between us and the Cortex. You coming?
Yeah. Cosmo is retaking Tower of Security, where his cops are hiding. Without power, nowhere is being lost. Cops too.
Gotcha. Be careful up there, buddy.
Light him up, Rocket!
I have a switch!
Hurry! Take one to mine!
Over that fancy pants Nova Corps armor, I swear!
So, let's take that Sprint Neck soldier out then!
So,
sick of those deaths and mine!
Close the distance! Don't let them pick you off!
They cannot run from me!
Way too busy with all these mines!